friends, welcome back to what's going to be the second part of my long, true in-depth walkthrough of the glowing sea. The most unholy, disturbing part of what it was once, this land. But war never changes. This is why it all got destroyed this way. Now, this is exactly where we are right now. Federal supply of cache. And, just a reminder that we're gonna be exploring every single square of the map. I'm going to go from left, right, all the way here. And then gonna go down. And gonna go all the way right to the very end side of the map. Well, of course, we're gonna be hitting a lot of annoying invisible walls, but the idea is to fully explore everything about the glowing sea. And I also wanna go to the area where you see that bridge over there, because I think you can get up in the side of the bridge and explore that area. That's something I really want to do.
I'm in.
Nice. Got too low when you do that on first try. So, just a reminder that we started this series on level 1, now we're level 4. Just for the record. Something is here. I saw my stealth icon flickering. Something around. BELMONT has the shotgun. better future. What a fuck up. Who says that Fallout is not a very scary, dark world? It's terrifying. Now let's explore this place. Shall remember to be some form of vault.
Government employee number 011. Screw this government bullshit. This is Pazensky. Sirens, they came so fast. And the alarm. The only ones we could save were on duty. Stevens had left to get something out of his car. Stevens. He's gone. We had to close the door before he could even turn around. Protocol said we had to. I could hear him screaming. That was days ago. We're already running out of food. This place was not as well stocked as they claimed. Goddamn budget cuts. If anyone is listening to this, my name is Jeff Pazensky. Tell my wife, Wilma, that I love her. Goodbye.
the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
remember some kind of ambush happening here. I've been here, but it's been a long time ago. Anyway, please do let me know when you want to see the next part. BELMONT out.